This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Beryllium is a chemical element with symbol Be and atomic number 4. It is a relatively rare element in the universe, usually occurring as a product of the spallation of larger atomic nuclei that have collided with cosmic rays within the cores of stars. Beryllium is depleted as it is fused and creates larger elements. It is a divalent element which occurs naturally only in combination with other elements in minerals. Notable gemstones which contain beryllium include beryl aquamarine, emerald, and chrysoberyl. As a free element, it is a steel gray, strong, lightweight and brittle alkaline earth metal. Beryllium improves many physical properties when added as an alloying element to aluminium, copper. Notably, the alloy beryllium copper, iron and nickel. Beryllium does not form oxides until it reaches very high temperatures. Tools made of beryllium copper alloys are strong and hard and do not create sparks when they strike a steel surface. In structural applications, the combination of high flexural rigidity, thermal stability, thermal conductivity and low density 185 times that of water make beryllium metal a desirable aerospace material for aircraft components, missiles, spacecraft, and satellites because of its low density and atomic mass. Beryllium is relatively transparent to X-rays and other forms of ionizing radiation, therefore, it is the most common window material for X-ray equipment and components of particle physics experiments. The high thermal conductivities of beryllium and beryllium oxide have led to their use in thermal management applications. The commercial use of beryllium requires the use of appropriate dust control equipment and industrial controls at all times because of the toxicity of inhaled beryllium-containing dusts that can cause a chronic life-threatening allergic disease in some people called berylliosis. Contents 1 characteristics 11 physical properties 12 nuclear properties 13 isotopes and nucleosynthesis 14 occurrence 2 production 3 chemical properties 4 history 41 etymology 5 applications 51 radiation windows 52 mechanical applications 53 mirrors 54 magnetic applications 55 nuclear applications 56 acoustics 57 electronics 6 healthcare 7 precautions 8 see also 9 notes 10 references 11 further reading 12 external links characteristics physical properties beryllium is a steel gray and hard metal that is brittle at room temperature and has a close packed hexagonal crystal structure. It has exceptional stiffness Young's modulus 287 gigapascals and a reasonably high melting point. The modulus of elasticity of beryllium is approximately 50% greater than that of steel. The combination of this modulus and a relatively low density results in an unusually fast sound conduction speed in beryllium, about 129. Ambient conditions. Other significant properties are high specific heat 1925 J kilogram minus 1 K minus 1 and thermal conductivity 216 Wm minus 1 K minus 1, which make beryllium the metal with the best heat dissipation characteristics per unit weight in combination with the relatively low coefficient of linear thermal expansion 114 times 10 minus 6 K minus 1. These characteristics result in a unique stability under conditions of thermal loading. Nuclear properties naturally occurring beryllium, save for slight contamination by cosmogenic radioisotopes, is essentially pure beryllium 9, which has a nuclear spin of 3/2. Beryllium has a large scattering cross section for high energy neutrons, about 6 barns for energies above approximately 10 keV. Therefore, it works as a neutron reflector and neutron moderator, effectively slowing the neutrons to the thermal energy range of below 003 eV, where the total cross section is at least an order of magnitude lower. Exact value strongly depends on the purity and size of the crystallites in the material. The single primordial beryllium isotope 9B also undergoes An(2N) neutron reaction with neutron energies over about 19 MeV, to produce 8B, which almost immediately breaks into two alpha particles. Thus, for high-energy neutrons, beryllium is a neutron multiplier, releasing more neutrons than it absorbs. This nuclear reaction is 9.4Bn242He2N neutrons are liberated when beryllium nuclei are struck by energetic alpha particles producing the nuclear reaction 9.4B42He12.6Cn, where 42He is an alpha particle and 12.6C is a carbon-12 nucleus. Beryllium also releases neutrons under bombardment by gamma rays. Thus, natural beryllium bombarded either by alphas or gammas from a suitable radioisotope is a key component of most radioisotope-powered nuclear reaction. Neutron source sources for the laboratory production of free neutrons. Small amounts of tritium are liberated when 9-4B nuclei absorb low-energy neutrons in the three-step nuclear reaction 9-4BN42He6-2He. Plots showing variations in solar activity, including variation in sunspot number red and 10B concentration blue. Note that the beryllium scale is inverted, so increases on this scale indicate lower 10B levels. Radioactive cosmogenic 10B is produced in the atmosphere of the Earth by the cosmic ray spallation of oxygen. 10B accumulates at the soil surface, where its relatively long half-life 136 million years permits a long residence time before decaying to boron 10. Thus, 10B and its daughter products are used to examine natural soil erosion, soil formation and the development of lateritic soils, and as a proxy for measurement of the variations in solar activity and the age of ice cores. The production of 10B is inversely proportional to solar activity, because increased solar wind during periods of high solar activity decreases the flux of galactic cosmic rays that reach the Earth. Nuclear explosions also form 10B by the reaction of fast neutrons with 13C in the carbon dioxide in air. This is one of the indicators of past activity at nuclear weapon test sites. The isotope 7B half-life 53 days is also cosmogenic, and shows an atmospheric abundance linked to sunspots, much like 10B. 8B has a very short half-life of about 7×10⁻¹⁷. Concentrations of available beryllium 8. The British astronomer Sir Fred Hoyle first showed that the energy levels of 8B and 12C allow carbon production by the so-called triple alpha process in helium-fueled stars, where more nucleosynthesis time is available. This process allows carbon to be produced in stars, but not in the Big Bang star-created carbon. The basis of carbon-based life is thus a component in the elements in the gas and dust ejected by AGB stars and supernovae. See also Big Bang nucleosynthesis, as well as the creation of all other elements with atomic numbers larger than that of carbon. The 2's electrons of beryllium may contribute to chemical bonding. Therefore, when 7B decays by L electron capture, it does so by taking electrons from its atomic orbitals that may be participating in bonding. This makes its decay rate dependent to a measurable degree upon its chemical surroundings. Beryllium ore with 1 U.S. coin for scale. Emerald is a naturally occurring compound of beryllium. The Sun has a concentration of 0.1 parts per billion ppb of beryllium. Beryllium has a concentration of 2 to 6 parts per million ppm in the Earth's crust. It is most concentrated in the soils, 6 ppm. Trace amounts of 9B are found in the Earth's atmosphere. The concentration of beryllium in sea water is 0.2-0.6 parts per trillion in stream water. However, beryllium is more abundant with a concentration of 0.1 ppb. Beryllium is found in over 100 minerals, but most are uncommon to rare. The more common beryllium-containing minerals include bertrandite, beryllium silicide 070H2, beryl Al2 beryllium silicide 018, chrysoberyl Al2 beryllium oxide, and phenakite beryllium silicate. Precious forms of beryl are aquamarine, red beryl, and emerald. The green color in gem-quality forms of beryl comes from varying amounts of chromium, about 2% for emerald. The two main ores of beryllium, beryl and bertrandite, are found in Argentina, Brazil, India, Madagascar, Russia, and the United States. Total world reserves of beryllium ore are greater than 400,000 tons. Production. The extraction of beryllium from its compounds is a difficult process due to its high affinity for oxygen at elevated temperatures, and its ability to reduce water when it's oxide. Film is removed. The United States, China, and Kazakhstan are the only three countries involved in the industrial-scale extraction of beryllium. Beryllium is most commonly extracted from the mineral beryl, which is either sintered using an extraction agent or melted into a soluble mixture. The sintering process involves mixing beryl with sodium fluorosilicate and soda at 770. Metal heating. Beryllium hydroxide forms the oxide, which becomes beryllium chloride when combined with carbon and chlorine. Electrolysis of molten beryllium chloride is then used to obtain the metal chemical properties. See also, category, beryllium compounds. Beryllium's chemical behavior is largely a result of its small atomic and ionic radii. It thus has very high ionization potentials and strong polarization while bonded to other atoms, which is why all of its compounds are covalent. It is more chemically similar to aluminium than its close neighbors in the periodic table due to having a similar charge to radius ratio. An oxide layer forms around beryllium that prevents further reactions with air unless heated above 1000. Beryllium a 2-oxidation state and thus the ability to form 2-covalent bonds. The only evidence of lower valence of beryllium is in the solubility of the metal in beryllium chloride due to the octet rule. Atoms tend to seek a valence of 8 in order to resemble a noble gas. Beryllium tries to achieve a coordination number of 4 because its 2-covalent bonds fill half of this octet. Tetracoordination allows beryllium compounds, such as the fluoride or chloride, to form polymers. This characteristic is employed in analytical techniques using EDTA as a ligand. EDTA preferentially forms octahedral complexes. Beryllium forms binary compounds with many non-metals. Anhydrous halides are known for FCl, bridge, and I. Beryllium fluoride has a silica-like structure with corner shared. Beryllium fluoride tetrahedra. Beryllium chloride and beryllium bromide have chain structures with edge shared tetrahedra. All beryllium halides have a linear monomeric molecular structure in the gas phase. Beryllium difluoride, beryllium fluoride, is different than the other difluorides in general. Beryllium has a tendency to bond covalently, much more so than the other alkaline earths, and its fluoride is partially covalent although still more ionic than its other halides. Beryllium fluoride has many similarities to silicon oxide quartz, a mostly covalently bonded network solid. Beryllium fluoride has tetrahedrally coordinated metal and forms glasses, is difficult to crystallize when crystalline. Beryllium fluoride has the same room temperature crystal structure as quartz and shares many higher temperature structures. Also, beryllium difluoride is very soluble in water, unlike the other alkaline earth difluorides. Although they are strongly ionic, they do not dissolve because of the especially strong lattice energy of the fluorite structure. However, beryllium fluoride has much lower electrical conductivity when in solution or when molten than would be expected if it were fully ionic. Order and disorder in difluorides. The strong and stable ionic fluorite structure adopted by calcium difluoride and many other difluorides. Disordered structure of beryllium glass sketch. 2 dimensions. Beryllium oxide, BeO, is a white refractory solid, which has the wurtzite crystal structure and a thermal conductivity as high as in some metals. BeO as amphoteric salts of beryllium can be produced by treating beryllium hydroxide with acid. Beryllium sulfide, selenide and telluride are known, all having the zinc blende structure. Beryllium nitride. Beryllium nitride is a high melting point compound which is readily hydrolyzed. Beryllium azide. Beryllium nitride is known, and beryllium phosphide. Beryllium phosphide has a similar structure to beryllium nitride. Basic beryllium nitrate and basic beryllium acetate have similar tetrahedral structures with 4 beryllium atoms coordinated to a central oxide ion. A number of beryllium borides are known, such as beryllium boride, beryllium boride, beryllium boride, beryllium boride, beryllium boride, and beryllium boride. Beryllium carbide, B2C, is a refractory brick red compound that reacts with water to give methane. No beryllium silicide has been identified. History. The mineral beryl, which contains beryllium, has been used at least since the Ptolemaic dynasty of Egypt in the 1st century CE. Roman naturalist Pliny the Elder mentioned in his Encyclopedia Natural History that beryl and emerald smaragdus were similar. The papyrus Greekus Holmiensis, written in the 3rd or 4th century CE, contains notes on how to prepare artificial emerald and beryl. Louis Nicolas Vauquelin discovered beryllium. Early analyses of emeralds and beryls by Martin Heinrich Klaproth, Torbern Olaf Bergmann, Franz Karl Ochard, and Johann Jakob Bindheim always yielded similar elements, leading to the fallacious conclusion that both substances are aluminium silicates. Mineralogist René Just Howe discovered that both crystals are geometrically identical, and he asked chemist Louis Nicolas Vauquelin for a chemical analysis in a 1798 paper read before the Institut de France. Vauquelin reported that he found a new earth by dissolving aluminium hydroxide from emerald and beryl in an additional alkali. The editors of the journal Annales de Chimie et de Physique named the new earth glucine for the sweet taste of some of its compounds. Klaproth preferred the name berylina due to the fact that yttria also formed sweet salts. The name beryllium was first used by Wohler in 1828. Friedrich Wohler was one of the men who independently isolated beryllium. Friedrich Wohler and Antoine Bussy independently isolated beryllium in 1828 by the chemical reaction of metallic potassium with beryllium chloride, as follows: beryllium chloride 2K2KCl B. Using an alcohol lamp, Wohler heated alternating layers of beryllium chloride and potassium. In a wired-shut platinum crucible, the above reaction immediately took place and caused the crucible to become white-hot upon cooling and washing the resulting gray-black powder. He saw that it was made of fine particles with a dark metallic luster. The highly reactive potassium had been produced by the electrolysis of its compounds, a process discovered 21 years before. The chemical method using potassium yielded only small grains of beryllium from which no ingot of metal could be cast or hammered. The direct electrolysis of a molten mixture of beryllium fluoride and sodium fluoride by Paul Lebeau in 1898 resulted in the first pure 995-998% samples of beryllium. The first commercially successful process for producing beryllium was developed in 1932 by Alfred Stock and Hans Goldschmidt. Their process involves the electrolysis of a mixture of beryllium fluorides and barium, which causes molten beryllium to collect on a water-cooled iron cathode. A sample of beryllium was bombarded with alpha rays from the decay of radium in a 1932 experiment by James Chadwick that uncovered the existence of the neutron. This same method is used in one class of radioisotope-based laboratory neutron sources that produce 30 neutrons for every million alpha particles. Beryllium production saw a rapid increase during World War II, due to the rising demand for hard beryllium copper alloys and phosphors for fluorescent lights. Most early fluorescent lamps used zinc orthosilicate with varying content of beryllium to emit greenish light. Small additions of magnesium tungstate improved the blue part of the spectrum to yield an acceptable white light. Halophosphate-based phosphors replaced beryllium-based phosphors after beryllium was found to be toxic. Electrolysis of a mixture of beryllium fluoride and sodium fluoride was used to isolate beryllium during the 19th century. The metal's high melting point makes this process more energy-consuming than corresponding processes used for the alkali metals. Early in the 20th century, the production of beryllium by the thermal decomposition of beryllium iodide was investigated following the success of a similar process for the production of zirconium, but this process proved to be uneconomical for volume production. Pure beryllium metal did not become readily available until 1957, even though it had been used as an alloying metal to harden and toughen copper much earlier. Beryllium could be produced by reducing beryllium compounds such as beryllium chloride with metallic potassium or sodium. Currently, most beryllium is produced by reducing beryllium fluoride with purified magnesium. The price on the American market for vacuum cast beryllium ingots was about $338 per pound, $745 per kilogram in 2001. Between 1998 and 2008, the world's production of beryllium had decreased from 343 to about 200 tons, of which 176 tons, 88%, came from the United States. Etymology. Early precursors of the word beryllium can be traced to many languages, including Latin beryllus, French berry, Greek beryllos, berulos, beryl, Prokrit verulia verulia, Pali veluria veluria, veliru beliru or velar belar, to become pale, in reference to the pale semi-precious gemstone beryl. The original source is probably the Sanskrit word vaidurya vaidurya, which is of Dravidian origin and could be related to the name of the modern city of Bailur for about 160 years. Beryllium was also known as glucinum or glucinium with the accompanying chemical symbol Gl, or G, the name coming from the Greek word for sweet, glykis, due to the sweet taste of beryllium salts. Applications. Radiation windows. Beryllium target which converts a proton beam into a neutron beam. A square beryllium foil mounted in a steel case to be used as a window between a vacuum chamber and an X-ray microscope. Beryllium is highly transparent to X-rays owing to its low atomic number because of its low atomic number and very low absorption for X-rays. The oldest and still one of the most important applications of beryllium is in radiation windows for X-ray tubes. Extreme demands are placed on purity and cleanliness of beryllium to avoid artifacts in the X-ray images. Thin beryllium foils are used as radiation windows for X-ray detectors, and the extremely low absorption minimizes the heating effects caused by high-intensity, low-energy X-rays. Typical of synchrotron radiation. Vacuum-tight windows and beam tubes for radiation experiments on synchrotrons are manufactured exclusively from beryllium in scientific setups for various X-ray emission studies, e.g., energy dispersive X-ray spectroscopy. The sample holder is usually made of beryllium because its emitted X-rays have much lower energies, approximately 100 electron volts, than X-rays from most studied materials. Low atomic number also makes beryllium relatively transparent to energetic particles, therefore, it is used to build the beam pipe around the collision region in particle physics setups, such as all four main detector experiments at the Large Hadron Collider ALICE, ATLAS, CMS, LHCb, the Tevatron and the SLAC. The low density of beryllium allows collision products to reach the surrounding detectors without significant interaction. Its stiffness allows a powerful vacuum to be produced within the pipe to minimize interaction with gases. Its thermal stability allows it to function correctly at temperatures of only a few degrees above absolute zero, and its diamagnetic nature keeps it from interfering with the complex multiple magnet systems used to steer and focus the particle beam's mechanical applications. Because of its stiffness, lightweight, and dimensional stability over a wide temperature range, beryllium metal is used for lightweight structural components in the defense and aerospace industries in high-speed aircraft, guided missiles, spacecraft, and satellites. Several liquid-fuel rockets have used rocket nozzles made of pure beryllium. Beryllium powder was itself studied as a rocket fuel, but this use has never materialized. A small number of extreme high-end bicycle frames have been built with beryllium from 1998 to 2000. The McLaren Formula One team used Mercedes-Benz engines with beryllium aluminium alloy pistons. The use of beryllium engine components was banned following a protest by Scuderia Ferrari mixing about 20% beryllium into copper forms, an alloy called beryllium copper that is 6 times stronger than copper alone. Beryllium alloys are used in many applications because of their combination of elasticity, high electrical conductivity and thermal conductivity, high strength and hardness, non-magnetic properties, as well as good corrosion and fatigue resistance. These applications include non-sparking tools that are used near flammable gases, beryllium nickel, in springs and membranes, beryllium nickel and beryllium iron used in surgical instruments and high-temperature devices. As little as 50 parts per million of beryllium alloyed with liquid magnesium leads to a significant increase in oxidation resistance and decrease in flammability. Beryllium copper adjustable wrench. The high elastic stiffness of beryllium has led to its extensive use in precision instrumentation, e.g. in inertial guidance systems and in the support mechanisms for optical systems. Beryllium copper alloys were also applied as a hardening agent in Jason pistols, which were used to strip the paint from the hulls of ships. Beryllium was also used for cantilevers in high-performance phonograph cartridge styli, where its extreme stiffness and low density allowed for tracking weights to be reduced to 1 gram, yet still track high-frequency passages with minimal distortion. An earlier major application of beryllium was in brakes for military airplanes because of its hardness, high melting point, and exceptional ability to dissipate heat. Environmental considerations have led to substitution by other materials to reduce costs. Beryllium can be alloyed with significant amounts of aluminium, resulting in the Albemet alloy, a trade name. This blend is cheaper than pure beryllium, while still retaining many desirable properties. Mirrors. Beryllium mirrors are of particular interest. Large area mirrors, frequently with a honeycomb support structure, are used, for example, in meteorological satellites where low weight and long-term dimensional stability are critical. Smaller beryllium mirrors are used in optical guidance systems and in fire control systems, e.g. in the German-made Leopard 1 and Leopard 2 main battle tanks. In these systems, very rapid movement of the mirror is required, which again dictates low mass and high rigidity. Usually the beryllium mirror is coated with hard electroless nickel plating, which can be more easily polished to a finer optical finish than beryllium in some applications, though the beryllium blank is polished without any coating. This is particularly applicable to cryogenic operation, where thermal expansion mismatch can cause the coating to buckle. The James Webb Space Telescope will have 18 hexagonal beryllium sections for its mirrors because JWST will face a temperature of 33K. The mirror is made of gold-plated beryllium, capable of handling extreme cold better than glass. Beryllium contracts and deforms less than glass, and remains more uniform in such temperatures. For the same reason, the optics of the Spitzer Space Telescope are entirely built of beryllium metal. Magnetic applications. Sphere beryllium. B-52 gyrocompass. Beryllium is non-magnetic, therefore, tools fabricated out of beryllium-based materials are used by naval or military explosive ordnance disposal teams for work on or near naval mines. Since these mines commonly have magnetic fuses, they are also found in maintenance and construction materials near magnetic resonance imaging MRI machines because of the high magnetic fields generated in the fields of radio communications and powerful, usually military radars. Hand tools made of beryllium are used to tune the highly magnetic klystrons, magnetrons, traveling wave tubes, etc., that are used for generating high levels of microwave power in the transmitters. Nuclear applications. Thin plates or foils of beryllium are sometimes used in nuclear weapon designs as the very outer layer of the plutonium pits in the primary stages of thermonuclear bombs, placed to surround the fissile material these layers of beryllium are good
pushers
for the implosion of the plutonium-239, and they are also good neutron reflectors, just as they are in beryllium-moderated nuclear reactors. Beryllium is also commonly used in some neutron sources in laboratory devices in which relatively few neutrons are needed rather than having to use a nuclear reactor, or a particle accelerator-powered neutron generator for this purpose. A target of beryllium-9 is bombarded with energetic alpha particles from a radioisotope such as polonium-210, radium-226, plutonium-239, or americium-241 in the nuclear reaction that occurs. A beryllium nucleus is transmuted into carbon-12, and one free neutron is emitted, traveling in about the same direction as the alpha particle was heading. Such alpha decay-driven beryllium neutron sources, named Urchin neutron initiators, were used some in early atomic bombs neutron sources in which beryllium is bombarded with gamma rays from a gamma decay radioisotope, are also used to produce laboratory neutrons. 2 CANDU fuel bundles, each about 50 high-frequency speaker drivers. Because beryllium is expensive many times more than titanium, hard to shape due to its brittleness, and toxic if mishandled, beryllium tweeters are limited to high-end home, pro audio, and public address applications. Some high-fidelity products have been fraudulently claimed to be made of the material. Electronic beryllium is a P-type dopant in IIIV compound semiconductors. It is widely used in materials such as gallium-3 arsenide, algas, ingots, and enolas grown by molecular beam epitaxy. MBE cross-rolled beryllium sheet is an excellent structural support for printed circuit boards in surface mount technology in critical electronic applications. Beryllium is both a structural support and heat sink. The application also requires a coefficient of thermal expansion that is well matched to the alumina and polyimide glass substrates. The beryllium-beryllium oxide composite e-materials have been specially designed for these electronic applications and have the additional advantage that the thermal expansion coefficient can be tailored to match diverse substrate materials. Beryllium oxide is useful for many applications that require the combined properties of an electrical insulator and an excellent heat conductor, with high strength and hardness, and a very high melting point. Beryllium oxide is frequently used as an insulator base plate in high-power transistors in radio frequency transmitters for telecommunications. Beryllium oxide is also being studied for use in increasing the thermal conductivity of uranium dioxide nuclear fuel pellets. Beryllium compounds were used in fluorescent lighting tubes, but this use was discontinued because of the disease borreliosis, which developed in the workers who were making the tubes. Healthcare beryllium is a component of several dental alloys. Precautions main articles: acute beryllium poisoning and borreliosis. Approximately 35 die and the survivors are left disabled. The International Agency for Research on Cancer IARC lists beryllium and beryllium compounds as Category 1 carcinogens in the U.S. The Occupational Safety and Health Administration OSHA has designated a permissible exposure limit PEL in the workplace with a time-weighted average TWA0002. Diagnosis is often difficult. It killed some early workers in nuclear weapons design, such as Herbert L. Anderson. Beryllium may be found in coal slag when the slag is formulated into an abrasive agent for blasting paint and rust from hard surfaces. The beryllium can become airborne and become a source of exposure. Early researchers tasted beryllium and its various compounds for sweetness in order to verify its presence. Modern diagnostic equipment no longer necessitates this highly risky procedure, and no attempt should be made to inject this highly toxic substance. Beryllium and its compounds should be handled with great care, and special precautions must be taken when carrying out any activity which could result in the release of beryllium dust. Lung cancer is a possible result of prolonged exposure to beryllium-laden dust, although the use of beryllium compounds in fluorescent lighting tubes was discontinued in 1949. Potential for exposure to beryllium exists in the nuclear and aerospace industries and in the refining of beryllium metal and melting of beryllium-containing alloys, the manufacturing of electronic devices, and the handling of other beryllium-containing material. A successful test for beryllium in air and on surfaces has been recently developed and published as an international voluntary consensus standard ASTM D7202. The procedure uses dilute ammonium bifluoride for dissolution and fluorescence detection, with beryllium bound to Sulfonated hydroxybenzoquinoline, allowing up to 100 times more sensitive detection than the recommended limit for beryllium concentration in the workplace. Fluorescence increases with increasing beryllium concentration. The new procedure has been successfully tested on a variety of surfaces and is effective for the dissolution and ultratrace detection of refractory beryllium oxide and siliceous beryllium. ASTM D7458C, also sucker bait, a novella by Isaac Asimov in which the health hazard of beryllium dust is an important plot point. Notes: Carat Standard Atomic Weights, 2013, Commission on Isotopic Abundances and Atomic Weights. Carat beryllium, beryllium hydride compound data, PDF. Bernathuwaterluccia, retrieved 10 December 2007. Chemistry Trans. Rev. Eglison, Mary Berlin, Walter de Gruyter. Carat Whitehead, N., Endo, S., Tanaka, K., Takatsuji, T., Hoshi, M., Fukutani, S., Ditchburn, R. G., Zondervan, a February 2008 a preliminary study on the use of 10B in forensic radioecology of nuclear explosion sites. Journal of Environmental Radioactivity 99:2-260-70 doi:101016, Jagendrod 200,707,016 PMID. Carat AB Merck Contributors 2006 O'Neill, Marydale J., Heckelman, Patricia E., Roman, Cherie B., eds. The Merck Index, an Encyclopedia of Chemicals, Drugs, and Biologicals. 14th ed. White House Station, NJ, USA, Merck Research Laboratories, Merck. Carat Sources of Beryllium, Materion Brush Inc. Retrieved 6 August 2011. Carat Walsh, Kenneth A. 1 August 2009 Beryllium Chemistry and Processing. ASM International pp. Du, Note des Redacteurs 1. The most characteristic property of this earth, confirmed by the recent experiments of our colleague, being to form salts with a sweet taste, we propose to call it glucine from glycis, sweet, glyce sweet wine, glycedo to make sweet. Note of the editors: Carat Klaproth, Martin Heinrich, Beitrage zur chemischen Kenntnis der Mineralkörper, Contribution to the Chemical Knowledge of Mineral Substances, Volume 3, Berlin, Germany, Heinrich August Rotman, 1802, pages 78-79. Als Vakelin der von ihm Beryl und Smaragd entdeckten neuen Erde, wegen ihrer Eigenschaft, sus Mittelsales zu bilden, den Namen Glycan, Sussard, Violet, Wortet Wohl nicht, das sich bald nachher eine anderweitige Erde finden word, welche mit Volig Glycam recht Anspruch in diesen Namen machen können daher keine Verwechslung derselben mit der Itererde zu veranlassen, word es vielleicht Jarathan sein, genen Namen Glycan auszugeben, und der Durch Berillard Berillina zu ersetzen, welche Namensveränderung auch Barretts vomhrn Professor Link, und zwar aus dem Grunde empfohlen worden, weil schon ein Pflanzengeschlecht Glycine vorhanden ist. When Vakelin conferred, on account of its property of forming sweet salts, the name glycine, sweet earth, on the new earth that had been found by him in Beryl and Smaragd, he certainly didn't expect that soon thereafter another earth would be found which with fully equal right could claim this name. Therefore, in order to avoid confusion of it with Yttria earth, it would perhaps be advisable to abandon this name glycine and replace it with beryl earth berylina, which name change was also recommended by Professor Link, and for the reason that a genus of plants, glycine, already exists. Carat Weeks 1968, p. doi:101080.0882750880895263. Physics Research Section. A. Accelerators, Spectrometers, Detectors and Associated Equipment 473-205. Bibcode 2001 NIMPA 473205W doi:101160S01689002010149-4. Carat beryllium related details from NASA. NASA archived from the original on the 29th of May 2008, retrieved the 18th of September 2008.